something like that. And also we're talking about, we just switched a topic. We were talking about that, but we switched topic to the England Bridget and how big it is. So, do you know how tall it is?
Well, which bridge in England are you talking about?
The one that the tsunami took down in Fifth Wave.
I actually don't really remember well enough to know which bridge that was. That's something we'd have to, like, Google, but...
It has, like, two towers, like a medieval one.
This is a bridge in England?
Yes.
Are you sure it wasn't
Yes, I know my landmarks, okay. Daddy.
Okay, well, it's probably, like, 200 feet tall at the top of the towers, but the actual bridge part is probably, like, 45 feet off the water. Yep.
And how tall is the biggest mountain that surrounds us?
The biggest mountain that surrounds us?
Yeah.
I don't know how big you mean the mountains that are blocking us from the beach?
Yes.
So that would probably be like Mary's Peak and the other mountain ranges that are between the Oregon coast and the Albany and Lebanon and the Willamette Valley.
Yes.
So that would probably be like Mary's Peak, which Mary's Peak is like 8,000 feet.
So
sea level is like 200 feet or 0 feet, and then it goes up to 8,000 feet, so we would have to be at 8,000 foot high waves in order to get over like Mary's Peak.
It would have to be like 9,000 feet.
Yes.
So if the others from that movie throw a tsunami at us, they wouldn't get over the mountain.
No.
We'd be safe.
Yay! We'd be safe.
Except for the falling planes.
Oh.
Yeah, because there were falling planes in the movie when the power went down.
Oh, yeah, because the EMP bomb.
Yeah, they dropped the EMP bomb.
Yes.
That made everything stop.
Do you have any other astounding questions today? We could be like Piggy in the Brain. We could be like... Okay, Brain, do you have any other astounding questions for me today?
You mean...
Pinky.
Yeah. We'd be safe other than the car wrecks and the falling planes and helicopters.
Right.
So the first wave, plane out of nowhere. Mom was up on the bridge. That would suck.
It would.
Why is that,
Here, you should put on your deal with the glasses so we can both be wearing deal with the glasses in this video.
Okay. I'm surprised that the people in, the fifth wave didn't care about the crashing plane. Well, they did, but they didn't care about the people who died on it.
That's true, yes. They did care about it, but they didn't have anything else to do.
Most of them just didn't, like, they didn't even... They just forgot about it, like nothing happened.
Right.
Okay, so now we're like spy agents. Now we're like agents.
Yes, we are spies on our mission to Grandma's house. This is your mission if you choose to accept it. You have to make